Australia's Great Barrier Reef, the world's largest coral reef system, is undergoing the worst bleaching in history. Scientists say very few corals are escaping the damage. Bleaching usually occurs when environmental conditions turn abnormal, such as the increase of sea temperatures. Now, researchers said it was too early to know exactly how many corals would die. That's despite they can recover if the water temperature drops and the algae are able to recolonize them.